Halo guys, welcome to my channel Fight Sweep. Ya, jadi di video kali ini aku akan melanjutkan part 7 dari Halo Combat Evolved ya. Jadi ini habisnya diserang sama The Flood itu. Sekarang kita bakalan gak tahu dibawa sama si robotnya itu. Namanya ternyata Guilty Spark. Aku sih jijik, Bi. Sing sebelum itu. Oh. lawman. Makhluk itu flot ternyata. Lu. Thank you. menyebabkan spora. Lanjut terus. This information research facility is not a bakar mereka semua. Santai. Jombai sudah terbasmi guys. Sangin.
The sentinels can use their weapons to manage the flood only for a short time. Speed is of the essence.
Kalian gak akan nge-kill drone-ku tersayang. Udah simpok grenade launcher loh. Secret passageway. Android mapping. Enggak mari-mari.
Simply too dangerous. interest released. Of
main santai. Yang musuhnya mungkin
survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived to reproduce.
Jadi si Flood, namanya Flood itu memang dijaga untuk dipelajari. Hello.
Security lock. Wait here. Ah, we hear you, I'm a
Bye bye. Okay. Oke. Jalan.
The flood are already hard at work repairing your vessel. Its parasitic nature. Barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor. now retrieve the index.
Oh ya, ini index yang D, yang di part 2 itu.
Protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the Flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The Flood is spreading. We must hurry.
Ya, jadi katanya si Guilty Spark-nya itu datanya itu gak boleh jatuh ke tangan Flood, dan jangan sampai si Master Chief-nya ini kan organik gitu ya, jadi makhluk hidup. Nah itu biar dipegang si Guilty Spark-nya dulu.
Which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential factor.
See you on the next video guys, bye-bye.